Hey everyone, I'm Travis with Heat Press Nation, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to contour cut with a vinyl systems edge cutter using the SignMaster Pro cutting software. If you're joining us for the first time, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell to be the first to watch new tutorials, streams, and more from Heat Press Nation. If you want to learn how to set up a vinyl systems cutter, check out our setup and first cut playlist, including videos for our Edge and Evo cutters, available on the card above. SignMaster is compatible with all vinyl systems cutters of the Specialist, Edge, and Evo lines, which are available at heatpressnation.com. However, contour cutting is only available in SignMaster Pro for more advanced cutters such as the Edge and Evo. Though, if you do have both SignMaster Pro and a supported cutter on hand, let's dive into contour cutting. Once SignMaster Pro is launched, the document page size should default to US letter size of 8.5 by 11 inches. If not, go to the page's drop-down list next to the gear and wrench icon and choose letter in the popular page sizes category. Now, import the image or graphic file you would like to print and cut by dragging it into SignMaster, or you can click on the File menu, Import, then File to select your graphic. When the graphic is loaded, click on the top left corner within the page borders, then resize and move it to fit within the borders. Keep in mind that contour cutting will work best with high quality graphics that are either transparent or on a white background. With the graphic selected, go to the Apple icon on the top toolbar and choose the Contour Cut Wizard. Several settings have been separated in the Output Options tab to make them more distinguishable from one another. First, we will need the cutting device set to the available cutter with automatic arms enabled. Click on the spooler button next to the cutter drop-down list, and on the vinyl spooler window, go to the Cut Options tab and change the media width to 12 inches and the blade offset to 0.45, clicking on the Done button afterwards. On the cutter itself, make sure its force is set to 80 grams and the speed is set to 400 millimeters per second. Returning to SignMaster, set the printing device to Print Direct and select your printer in the drop-down list to the right. Lastly, in the Source Options section, make sure Selected Objects and Include Full Bounds is checked. Then click on the Build Contours button. If your graphic is not a vector, SignMaster can still create the contours based on its white or transparent fillings. Click Yes to open the Image Contour Tracer, which will allow you to fine-tune the tracing and contouring of your image prior to applying it. You can still review SignMaster's Auto Trace by clicking on the opacity bar once, and then adjust the amount of tolerance to the blank filling of your graphic. When settled, click Trace, and after SignMaster traces the image, you can further adjust the contour smoothing and size. Retrace the image, or click Apply, then accept if satisfied. With contour lines now ready for your graphic, you may now print it. We will be printing our graphic onto plain paper as a test. While dark heat transfer paper will print in the same way as plain paper, remember that for light transfer paper, you must mirror your graphic beforehand. After the contour marked graphic finishes printing, you may place it on top of a carrier sheet or cutting mat. When using a carrier sheet, leaving a decent amount of space for the paper will help prevent the cutter from releasing it when scanning for marks. Click on the cut button and a window will appear detailing how to load your print onto the cutter and where to position the blade, including a picture of how the blade is generally positioned for contoured prints. Load the print close to the center or right wall of your cutter in the same orientation as shown on SignMaster. Then press the cutter's offline or pause button. The blade will specifically be placed in the print's right bottom corner mark, but enough to where the blade holder closely touches the mark's corners. Once in position, press your cutter's origin button, then click the next button on SignMaster. If the cutter has successfully scanned the contour marks, click on Marks Detected OK. Though, if the cutter failed to scan them, press the Reset button on your cutter and click on the Failed to Detect button in SignMaster to try repositioning the blade or print. With the contour marks being detected otherwise, go ahead and click Yes to proceed cutting. After the cutter is finished, you may unload the print and weed out the contour spaces of your graphic to see the results. We hope that you now know how to contour cut with SignMaster Pro. And if you'd like to share with us any of your cool contour cut designs you've just pressed, post your work with the hashtag HPNCreators. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to be the first to know when we post new videos. If you have any questions or issues about SignMaster Pro or Vinyl Systems machines, please leave a comment, or you can call us at 800-215-0894 or go to heatpressnation.com. Links to the products are in the description below, and I'm Travis with Heat Press Nation. Thanks for watching.